got here? Oh, my other glove. Should be right. Nice mail. Another nice mail. It's a nice big female, I think. It is.
All them eggs.
Nice big female. Well, female with no eggs. Nice. Person missing. He has a migraine. Apparently, he doesn't want to work this morning. I gave him extra time. Even now, he's still laying down there doing nothing. So, anyway, I don't have time to do nothing. Don't have time to do nothing. Pots to be pulled, work to be done. Nice and tight in the neck. Actually, we'll come back with that. There we go. Two for two, not what we want, but we'll take it. Lobos. Oh, tell me that's a male. That looks like it. Could be a nice male.
few lobos in this one. Might as well do a quick sort. Grab the other. Other glove. Male.
Under.
Female. It's a nice male, nice sized. And we got a nice bigger one here. Nice male. Female, and finish off with a male sized. Nice stuff. Good stuff. I don't know if I'm a fan of these baskets yet. Stack a bit in there. Don't know if I like them. I did catch some lobos though. Empty. Gotta grab one of them and that's not gonna fit. That might fit. Stick you and you in there. Push you in there. Again, what's going on? The other way. Oh, I had it on backwards. right, this is a note for future me. Where are the veneers? Cod. Cod for you. We have a 92 mil male. And we got a whole heap of these crabs, which can all go away. There we go. What have we got here? Is that a big female? Yep. Female. These floats out of the way. Saves need replacing, Loggy. You're rich shit. Too many holes in them. Flapping a big like a thick, call it a thick flap, sort of like, you can tell it's a good size lobster depending on the size of its flap. Face on that not even a mother could love. Giving us some size lobos. We've got one. This is number two. Yeah, give it to us. what's happening in 3 fathom. Find out. Chuck Owen on the hatch. This one. Skull and crossbones on the chart here. It's that tell me that it's shallow, but you can cross, or it breaks and you can cross depending on the weather. So yesterday the weather wasn't too bad. It was breaking a little bit, but it was meant to ease off overnight, so I took the risk and we went inside between where it breaks, just to see what was happening.
West, which
show thing first, and then we can look at getting the boat ready to go. Two lobos in that one. Maybe three keepers. This one's got a big hole in it. That means it's been spiked and it probably won't survive. So I'm gonna put that one back. 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. And they need to go back. They're going back to the ocean. My headphone. This is where we did all right yesterday.